So now you just got to get the headliner out. Now she got all your trim pieces pulled down. Two ways to do this. You can lower the back seat, pull it forward, take it out the trunk, or you can try to take it out the front seat over here. So I'm gonna try to take it out the front. See how that goes. Oh, I got a little. One more thing. I got these two little pins back here. Crumbling, which is okay because we can just put some new ones in there later. So, alright, there it is. So I got it basically dropped down everywhere. So I'm gonna just try to turn it sideways. I'll take it out the passenger door.
The steering wheel's not way over there.
Take it down.
You might want to take it out in the back seat in this situation.
You gotta angle it.
Yeah. It's kind of caught over here, but you don't want to bend it up, though. I think I'm gonna take it out to the back. I could angle it out, but I just don't want to. So what I'm gonna do is drop that down. I think that'll just go in a little bit easier too. Maybe. Might come out like that. Maybe it won't. So bad if I didn't have so much shit.
You want me to help you?
What?
You need me to help?